See that? A lot of people in South Florida, they think these type of pruning cuts are good for the tree, because they think that you can expose it and air would just go right through it for hurricane season. Yeah, that's not good. Because what happens is you have this long lagging, and then you have bushes over here. And so what happens is this flows in the wind. There's nothing here. There's nothing there. And then this, all of this, the air is being compressed out of it. And then what? It will snap.